Got an enemy there. Got an enemy there. One there. We got a scouter. We have two here. One there. One there. One there. Come over here. By the looks of it. Just to make sure. That was down.
Why are we wandering around out here? There's nothing around.
Hopefully he doesn't get caught. Not with that attitude, you won't. Sussex.
Yeah, there's nothing going on by me. I've got no movement to report.
But that's a good thing.
Contact!
No contact.
There's nothing.
You ever get a really annoying song stuck in your head?
Expect heavy resistance. The rebels are organized and dangerous.
Roger that.
Nah, I got nothing. No movement, no contact, no nothing.
I got nothing happening in my...
This is bullshit. No...
Got one of us! Intruders in the area!
No intruders in this area. You have just been hearing things. We got another one, huh? So where's this other guy at? We have a guy just slowing around. Somehow found something. Okay, so where did you come from? Well, now I do believe this is all cleared up. Time to go. My objective was to clear out the Long Valley residents of New Argyll. That is what I came to do, and that's what I did. He's a civilian. That is a civilian that is off guards. We have a sniper. We have a ladder that goes up to his all area. Right now, you're not going to find anything better, dude. Hey, can you tell me where all the enemies are? Now that had hurt. Now, I never got annoying something stuck in my head. You say I have. Why, you saying you have? I can take care of it.
The new sniper station in the relay went dark. This is scary shit, man. No one here. Like you'd do anything if you did find someone.
Okay, I can't shoot for a while.
I'm moving out.
Okay, yeah, we got gunshots. Taking fire over here.
No, you're not. You're not even taking fire.
This is about to get real.
Boom! Let's smoke them.
You see, I'm game to play, but I've always been here. Am I now? How do you plan on making me pay?
They can't hide forever.
Come on out, you son of a
bitch. Someone's here.
Don't show him an ounce of mercy.
I was definitely not showing an ounce of mercy. La 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 la, hey, hey, hey. Come out and show yourself.
Guys, heads up, keep an eye out. We got enemy activity in the area.
I hear you, but just don't see it.
Out here.
So my question is, are you a sniper? Ooh. I don't know what's deadly. I hear you, just don't see you. More likely hiding up here somewhere.
I know there's hostiles here, and I'm gonna find them.
There's nothing yet. Keep looking.
Why are you here?
I'm here to kill Sentinel. We have confirmation that all enemies here are killed. I do believe we do have confirmation.
What is it?
Don't worry, I'm not here to hurt you. I was sent to save you guys.
What the hell?
He said, I don't hear no more Sentinel. I'm going to say there's none. Alrighty. Let's get a scan of the area, sorry. It's not bad.
Go through your gear, make sure you're not missing anything.
What?
Jesus! No!
Fink said the job was bad for my mental health, so I fired him. Now I got no one to talk to about the call.
I don't think we're gonna find anything.
Now with that attitude, you won't.
It's quiet over here.
Do you want it to be noisy? I wouldn't want it to be noisy. I would want it to be quiet. Noisy, that usually means there's an enemy nearby. Now what are you thinking? That moment you realize you're in trouble.
Assholes are gonna pay when I find them.
They're gonna kill me, right? Okay.
Shit's here somewhere. I won't find these shits.
I found you.
Oh God. Go away.
Now, my question is, it's pretty sad that I was able to take care of these people without much effort.
What are you doing here?
I'm looking for some sentinels. Do you know where any are? All right, wrong area, Nomad. The brewery. That's where we are. Do you believe it's time for another scan? Yeah, there's gunfire. I'm not here to kill you. I'm here to help you. What's that? The fact I'm able to go through halfway through this map without getting detected? Or the fact that they keep saying there's nothing around? Shut up! You would have never got me caught. Now that's how we do it. And yes, a civilian ended up getting himself killed because they did not want to keep quiet. Like, I like how they just get in your way sometimes. Like, has it ever occurred to get out of the way sometimes? Can't afford a situation like that where you lose your life. My bad. Not really. Here's where these long roads will take us. Ain't no fun if we don't go off-road. I didn't feel like fighting. Alright, thank you for watching.